is he knows that sweeping conquest can make him the greatest man in Rome.
He is loved by the people, but deeply mistrusted by the Senate.
Things are getting completely out of control. Mobs rampaging through the streets.
If the Senate insists on being so aggressive, then Caesar is threatening civil war.